Yo, hello YouTubers, or YouTube watchers, or whatever you guys call yourself. This is Rain Let's Play. You probably can hear my voice now. Yes, the problem was my PC turned my my microphone down, so it wasn't recording the mic, and that's why you couldn't hear me in episode 19 and episode 20 of the Minecraft Survival series. I will just have a quick tour on what I have done, and I hope you may dislike that recording. Yes, you may dislike it. I know, it sucks! But I hope it won't happen again. And I will just watch every recording that I record from now on. Alright, this is what I made. It's a tree farm. I will probably get those down because through those. This just keeps on growing, so I will just make it go a normal stone on the sides. I've made the magazine, I don't know how you call it in English. The place where I will put all my chests with resources, cobbles, and dirt, gravel, older stone stuff. I probably have made this completely. I've put it the road a bit. Tried to go to the nether over there. It's pretty close to my house. Not the nether, the end. It would have really been sucked if that was recorded while you couldn't hear me. I branched mine. I don't know if that was on recording where you could hear me or just on recording where you didn't hear me. This is what I got out of it. Lots of diamonds. I will not make armor with it. And you see, I went in the 2 episodes I record and I won't upload because that just sucks. I went to the nether and I died and I can't find my stuff back, so that's a shame. Yes, that's probably everything I need to say. Yes, the multiplayer record sessions with Wesley FTC probably won't go on, but when I was looking for the end, someone else was in the recording also, not in the recording, but and we talked a bit, and he also wants to do a multiplayer let's play. So we probably, him and me, I will keep his name a secret. I don't know if you can see on my page that I subscribed to him, that might be. We are going to do a let's play probably, not for sure. Probably. I'm really looking forward to it. And yeah, I will keep you in touch if it's going to work or not, or if you like it at all. I don't know if you like it, because if you guys don't like it, I'm recording multiplayer with him. I will just stop. But I'm really looking forward to it. So yes, I made the mob spawner like a experience trap thingy. So could get to level 18 is the highest that I could do right here. Like that. Oh, let's enchant some bread. Oh, bread with healing too. Ah, I like it. Now my bread can heal me 2 hearts at once. Yes, yes, that's probably a good, what did this call? A good mod or something that you could enchant also your food. And then it will be, or immediately death, or full lives, or some lives plus, or some lives gone. And you will never know what you've got until you eat it. Yeah, that is pretty good. Mob. But, yes, I hope you enjoyed this short reading and you can hear me talk again. Yes, it really sucked, I know. But, just dislike that video and we never talk again over it. So, yes. Thanks for watching and I will see you next time. Bye.